are 20 here on the red carpet, okay? Let me show you a fun trick. Are you ready for this party trick?
What the?
Girl back. Girl back.
Oh, girl. What? Yours is a lot more secure than mine. Mine changes colors.
That's so sick. Dude, mine's boring, so yeah.
Oh, no. Yours is everything, and clearly you have a fabulous taste. Are you excited to perform tonight?
So excited to be here, man. This is awesome.
Oh, my gosh. I mean, we are in Vegas. We're here at the Soulchain Awards. What's it like for all our viewers who are currently not here right now?
Oh man, I don't know, but I know as I'm here right now, and I'm so excited, baby. And
okay, so besides yourself, because I know you could be kind of biased, who are some of the other performers you really look forward to watching tonight?
Well, Lettucey's one of my favorites. Kim, there's just all of them. So Mills. And there's going to be, I think, a couple surprises, too. Chris Brown, obviously, yeah. It's just all the people I've grew up listening to. And
nice.
I'm just thrilled. So I'm like, okay. It's going to be sick, guys.
All right. And what else are you working on right now?
Well, I have an EP coming out. Actually, an LP coming out. I already got my EP out. My name's Candace Springs. Candace with a K. It's like an old soul throwback meets classic hip-hop. And, yeah, check it out sometime. So, yeah.
Okay. Thank you so much for chatting with us.